What you have there?
Tinga. Chicken tinga.
Chicken tinga. Mexico. And what's this? What's this?
Pastor.
What's that?
Pastor.
Pastor. Looks so yummy.
With the pork.
With the pork. What's your name? So when the people come to customize, they can come and see you right here. What's your name?
My name is Eduardo.
You know? Pirate of the Caribbean.
Mexican Caribbean. Yeah. We are the original and the only one. Goodbye, my friend. Have a nice trip.
Thank you for visiting.
Seguridad alguna. These people is actually risking their lives for real every single time they do for.
Look at this in customer. Man moving fast, going up.
I'm messing around. He's like, I'm going to jump off this way. I'm going to push him.
He's going all the way to the top. All the way to the top.
Okay, guys, we'll give you a little information about this ceremony. A little background. The people performing in the ritual itself, they come from a combined of 52 spins altogether, symbolizing the 52 weeks of 1 year cycle. Just the same way they do it in the little toy. You can see this little toy, which is the miniature or the model of the original ritual. That way you see in the little toy is what you're going to see up there in a few more minutes. By the way, the little toy, it's on sale in case that somebody would like to take a souvenir back home. If you are interested, please get in touch with the guys right after the performance. Damas y caballeros, y los voladores están a punto de iniciar. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the butterflies are just getting ready. And a couple more minutes, they'll be starting with the big part of the performance. En aproximadamente 2 minutos más estarán iniciando la parte principal de su actuación, el vuelo.
So I don't know if you guys have seen the movie with Pablo Escobar. These were some of his exotic birds that he had.
Oh, he didn't look this way that high. Oh, it broke. He had all the rest of that on
in his movie. In the movie, and. What do you have here, amigo? What's this?
Tequila.
Tequila? Say hola.
Hola, señor. ¿Cómo está?
Muy bien.
Buenas tardes.
Yes. What's your name?
Candelario.
And when the people come to Castamaya, they want to look for you?
Yes.
Yes.
Because I'm a tequila expert.
Okay.
Whatever you want to drink, as far as tequila is concerned, we have it here. We can let you taste. Whether you like the blancos, reposado, or añejos, the Tasting Museum is the place for you.
Okay.
Amigo.
Of Havana, Cuba. When you come to Cuba, this is the best place to get your coffee. Cubans, see them? So where are you from? Cuba?
Si.
You like Cuba?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, you good?
Yes.
So we're in Cuba. Hola. Cuba school children.
Toma la palabra. vive la iguana.
Cha-cha de Cuba.
Ahí está.
Cuba.
Gracias.